And here's Benham. This is a community. It's called Benham and Lynch Coal Mining. I don't know if it was a company. Lynch was just behind us, and Benham is right here. And there's really nothing that separates them except for a road. We are still in Benham, I believe. We are heading to the Coal Mining Museum. Benham and Lynch Coal Mining Museum is just up here. Elvis. And the Massengill family lost 6 brothers in this mining accident in 1932 on Black Mountain, which we just drove over. Here's the Kentucky Coal Academy, where they go to train coal miners. International harvester tractor. Here's some coal. Here's the coal miner's daughter exhibit. This is Loretta Lynn. She in the movie Coal Miner's Daughter. And this is how Benham got its name. This is the Coal Miner's Daughter exhibit of Loretta Lynn. This is supposed to be Butcher Hollow, where Loretta Lynn was born and raised. Interesting. This is Loretta Lynn's ancestry.